Welcome to the channel. You'll be watching and learning how to design PF 3D logo in Dudel world. Okay, let's go ahead. You can give your design a size. You can say square, or you change to YouTube banner. Okay. Then you upload the image. You can do this size. Apply 3D. Sorry. You click on oblique. You do the height and change the gradient to the 75. Reduce the opacity of the fill color, then increase the width of the stroke. Then use the gradient. Okay. You apply shadow. You do the blend. To increase the offset to 5 and 3. Okay, so this is what we have. Okay. Apply shadow. Okay. You can change the background color. Okay, so let's use this for now, for the purpose of this video. Okay, and make sure everything is centralized. So tap on the PF and centralize it to centralize everything. All right, so this is the major thing. Okay, so the next thing that you do is just to add text. So you put your name your business name here, your business name, just a business name. You should come down. Then add the text, add the color to each. You can choose gradient. Okay. You add the your contacts. You can decide to duplicate from this. What you are into, you can add the things you do. Of first three, you can say kitchen, cabinet, say it and etc. Okay. You can decide to, I think you print this here. Or this way, anyhow you want it, all the same. Okay. Now make sure you centralize everything again. So you can also add their contact. Add phone number. Phone number. Duplicate. Add the your Facebook, okay. Okay, Facebook.com. Okay, so let me merge it all. Now merging only the text. Merge all the text. Let's apply some editing. Put them in 3D, change to oblique, then reduce the height to 1, then change from auto to gradient and choose a color. Okay, alright, so you come here, that can increase to 75. Okay, increase the lightning. Okay. Can reduce the shadow, increase the sharpness, the hardness. Okay. That's a good. Then you have to come to shadow. Add shadow, reduce the blur, increase the offset. Okay. So that is how it is done. They can decide to emboss it. But there is no, it's not always good to emboss, so you keep it this way. All right, so all you need to do now is to just save as project. You say sample design. Okay, you save, then you come back again and say save, choose ultra or very high, then save to gallery. Okay, so that is how to design a PF 3D logo. The other icons, I'll be sharing it with you in my group, so you join the group so that you get them.